The monarch butterfly is a medium-sized butterfly with a wingspan that ranges between 3.5 to 4 inches. Their wings are bright orange with black veins and borders, and it has white spots along the edges.
Unlike many other butterflies, they are very social, and so they can often be found in large groups during migration, especially in the overwintering sites. And there are some fascinating videos and pictures where they just cover all of the foliage down in various places in Mexico, where just
hundreds of thousands or millions
of them are there.
They hatch into caterpillars, which go through several stages before forming a chrysalis. After around 2 weeks, an adult butterfly emerges.